No matter what.
Oh my god! Oh. So close! Bastards! We were right there!
It's right there. Though when I hear raid, I think of the roach killer.
Or you think of the what? Oh, roach killer. There's a really good image out there. I don't know if this was... I forget if this was people dressed up in costumes, if it was a drawing or what, but there was a great image with this park bench, Spider-Man sitting on one end, Ant-Man on the other, Deadpool sitting in the middle with a can of Raid.
Oh, that's good.
It was very amusing. Accepting invite.
Yay!
There we go. All right, be right back. Hold on. Gotta go register.
Hold on. Oh, that's funny. Kraken rum is tasty. No better way to play a high-intensity, focus-based game than buzzed and or drunk. If any of Nova's viewers are listening right now, Nova has a tiny bladder. He has to leave like this all the time. I'm saying this so Nova can enjoy listening to it later. Haha, my Viking is horny. Man, I tell you what, if these Vikings were not so ripped, they would look like hippies. Sounds like you hit your foot or something.
I tripped over the fucking dog. Oh, Nova. I'm fine. I've had worse.
It does suck though.
Yeah. Oh, I landed on my seat. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that dragon. That dragon is so happy to be a dragon. If you gave the statues from the Warframe clan ecstasy, they would look like these dragons.
Oh god. Give them some Viagra.
The smiles wouldn't get bigger, Nova.
3 days.
But somebody wouldn't
on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it.
Oh man. I don't know why, but when she said that line, when she said that final line, she sounded like Rosie O'Donnell.
Yeah. Ow, thank you. No! I was supposed to heal.
I can't wait to get into that city.
Alright, backing up. There we go. That's right, all these little foot soldiers over here. Look at this. They're just hiding. They're just hiding.
Charge!
I'm getting hit by arrows.
I just did too.
Man, those arrows are going clean through my torso. They're coming out my back. How am I alive?
I know, right? Ow.
No! Watch out, Turambar.
That's not how I meant to hit with that.
I know, that the guard break is weird.
Alright.
He was kind enough just to stand.
He was.
Or
gravity.
Yeah, I just got the other one that was there.
Nice. I just killed a guy by backhanding him. That's awesome.
Keep pushing.
I do wish they'd add some more animations to other characters. Sorry. So that way, you know, there'd be some more variety for killing the little guys, like, say, from the Warlord.
We'd come so far.
Like a brown noser.
Keep driving them back!
out Shigouki.
I got him.
Nice.
You wanna grab that?
Sure. I don't have anything else.
Get out of the way, you little shits.
Oh, hey, look at this. Valkyrie is actually holding her own. That's not my sweetheart habit. Oh.
There she goes.
Oh. You had to take it from her, Berserker. You just had to.
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
Berserker, you're so dumb. I love you.
He just walks in. He just laughs. The rope is so weird.
Is that a bad idea? You might live.
He just looked.
The funniest part about that is the raider's looking at him. Just really.
Oh damn.
Oh yeah. All this build up.
The All Father's favor is a fickle thing.
Oh damn.
Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Oh, damn. He's basically an Orochi, isn't he?
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, but I will have to ask something. I'll wait till after the cinematic.
Alright.
Valhalla!
It was a great raid!
Valhalla, warrior!
You gotta love it when these guys are looking death in the face and assuming, yeah, we're going to die, that their attitude is fucking hilarious.
Yeah, right.
Oh, but anyway, so I do want to say something, because in this fight, this Orochi's helmet does come off.
Oh, it does?
Yes, it does. And I have to ask you, does he not look like the more realistic version of Toshi from American Dad?
I will see. Give me a sec. I've heard of your kind.
Oh, this is Hax right here.
Oh, what the frick? What the frick?
Fucking Hax.
For such little health, he's such a pain in the ass to fight.
He's...
Ow. This won't do anything, but still. Oh, they attacked each other. That helped me heal.
Oh, shit.
So there's normally four enemies that you have to fight? Or is it two?
Ow. Wait, say again?
And if you're fighting this solo, do you have to fight... four of them or two?
Face me, you coward!
Damn it, they got me. I think it's the same.
Oh my god! Oh. So close! Bastards!
We were right there!
It's right there.
Oh, come on. Where do we respawn? Where does it happen?
Please be after the cinematic.
All the fingers are crossed.
Oh, thank
yes.
God.
Yes.
Thank God.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Okay. I was about to have a heart attack. I didn't want to go all the way back.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Idea.
Idea?
Go to the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Are you a raider?
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
I'm up here. Oh, hold on.
Yeah, let's see, if you want to go up there.
Ready?
Alright.
Your raid comes to an...
Okay, bring him under me.
Yep. I'm working on... Shit. Oh, shit.
One down. Go! You think you can hold on?
I will face you!
Oh, yeah. I can hold on.
Alright. Oh, you got rage. Or revenge. Alright, I'm here. Alright, we took 4 down to 2.
What the
bad game.
Bad connection. Got one down. But I just like threw him off in the edge.
Nice.
So we took down two. We took down 4-2 then 2-1 and then from there game over. Wait, you said his helmet comes off.
Oh yeah. You thought that was a real one?
Damn it, dude.
This is
the last day.
I will enjoy this.
Alright.
Oh no.
Oh, it's just him.
I will give you an honorable death.
Your shadows were nothing.
It'd be sick if the Odochi had a skill like that.
Your people
but
are
scary
defeated.
As hell.
Give up.
If the Odochi gets that ability, then the Vikings get the ability to call to summon those dogs.
No, yeah.
Oh shit.
Each of them.
Oh shit, I forgot. When he's doing that little animation where he's twirling a sword around, he'll get an automatic parry if you attack him.
Thank you.
You are a raider. Legendary.
Oh, don't. Oh, nice.
Parry that.
We'll bring you down.
Nope. I gotta heal.
Apparently he couldn't.
Such fury.
Uh-oh, I dodged right in front of that.
Yeah, I know.
I'm a dumbass.
No. You cannot win here, Raider.
Oh, what the? Oh. Oh, he teleported. Little push.
He Batmaned us.
Oh my god. Ow. Arrows.
Ow.
Arrows hurt.
Come on, I'm trying. Shit, come on. Leave me alone, arrows. Man, them arrows. I'm going on top to take care of them archers. Whoa.
Now I will be.
That was so close.
Alright, we're fighting back there.
Hey, break holes up here.
Nope! I'm losing like all my health just running through the arrows. Alright, hold on, back here. No!
Oh, did he push you?
Yeah, his light attack hit me off. Or it was a zone attack, actually. Oh, fuck.
It's okay. We know how to get through this.
Yeah.
We found that bridge trick. All right, get a little closer to me so that way they don't venture out too far. All right, that's one. All right, I'm gonna head back up.
Careful, they're actually following you back there.
Damn it, they are. Oh well, I can at least get the one that's chasing you. Stay right there.
Hold on, I'll knock him off. I was able to knock him off, watch out! Go, hit him!
Aha! Alright, that was good. And I didn't even have to use my,
yeah.
My berserk mode thing.
Yeah, save it for the final fight. As soon as you said impressive, I started teabagging.
You cannot win here, Raider.
I got.
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh.
Your shadows were nothing.
Ow.
You cannot win here, Raider. No.
There he goes.
And he runs away. And look out for arrows.
Alright, ready?
Alright. We can do this. If I don't make it home.
Oh, yeah, his helmet does come off.
Yeah. If I don't make it home from this, tell my wife she's hot.
Sword fighter than I.
Can we push him?
Oh, shit.
Let me try.
Such skill.
Oh, sorry. All right, take him down.
I'm trying.
Keep running.
Yes, nice.
Outstanding.
They're like, oh shit.
I don't know why, he just looks like an adult Toshi from American Dad to me.
He did. He does. Your character is just like, it's like they're having the best orgasm of their life.
Well, hey, there was a lot of blood.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh, these guys. Just a snarling and grunting must be like a second language.
Yeah. Knock, knock. It's gonna be your gander.
The green dragon awakens. Oh. And the green dragon's Gates ushered open. In. Green dragon's ushered in by a white guy. Awesome.
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
Oh crap. Why does she have a yellow horse? What the hell?
It's mustard season. I don't know. That was the stupidest response I could have come up
Wait,
with.
Wait, this is 5 years ago? Oh no.
Yep. If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that.
Rip.
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
Just that one
We're all
asshole.
Your humble servants, Master. So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Interesting.
But don't you need enemies to have war? So how you if you recruit all the enemies, there is no one to have the war with.
Yeah, I know. You completed the Viking storyline on realistic.
Sexy realistic.
Damn, that was a lot of rewards.
That is a lot of rewards.
I even got 2 loot boxes, bringing me up to 6.
Nice.
The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi,
yes!
Locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
No, but the problem is, the main character we're going to be playing for most of the storyline is an Orochi.